And so is William and Fogan. You can see Chewie there, riding on the cockpit. No, she's sitting inside it. So you know it's a small one. This is going to be good. I'm a Star Wars t-shirt. I'm never making anything like this out of it, and I'm trying to tell you that. I'm doing well, I'm going to finish this December 2018, and I wish you a happy new year, and may the force be with you for 2019. If you like what you see, make sure you like and subscribe. Turn that information down on the screen. And you can also check out my new LEGO video completion on my playlist and the mail as well. Oh, that step one is too long. Step one is to make Chewie buck up. You know. It is Chewbacca. Yeah, if it wants to be with you, and I'll see you at the end of the video. I know we can't actually speak like that, but. Well, I thought I was at the ship. Since I was little. I can't believe what I'm actually making now. I'll put this model on the floor. About £5, I think. Set for the sling knife. Thank you.
I think this is part of the front of the Moon Vulcan.
I think so.
Yes, I think it is.
Yes, it's the side of it.
Oh yes, that's part. That's one side of the front. That's one part of the front, that is.
So that gives you an idea how small
this cute little Millennium Falcon is.
That's cool.
This bit is possibly
possibly Falcon. And I'm on now page 15. It's the front of the Millennium Falcon. You should tell by the shape of it if you know what Millennium Falcon looks like for Star Wars. Page 22.
I was going to say, it starts to take shape as the moon holding. Oh, this is the size. I don't know what time I started this model, but little round thing on the bottom, obviously the point was the stand, obviously the legs. As it comes down and lands, of course. Right here, you've got the cockpit of the new Falcon where you see Han Solo and the Chewbacca, and you name it. And so we'll go right here. There you go. That's the cockpit. And it's oh, I've got a model, shall I say. -35. Yeah, no, if you can subscribe button if you like, you'll see. So check out the links in the description below. My Instagram, Twitter, you name it. My fantastic social media. And also I do follow some of the best people on YouTube. In the Star Wars channel. Now this is supposed to be a gun. Yeah, I'm supposed to get up the guns or something now. Page 39. Not fast going there. Ooh, this is some detail. There you go, guys. Chewbacca here. He sits on it. Then these. Red in there, he's on fire, but not so. Be careful, it's just this is no toy for a 3-year-old, so just to let me know. Of course, you can see the film if not soon. Film or not, it's just as the type of model the toys for a 3-year-old to make. Or 6-year-olds. That's for sure. It's an awesome film. Yeah, of course. Yeah. That was it. Joey, take the wheel. There, make sure you like and subscribe and turn notifications on and may the force be with you all. And happy new year 2019 too. Next one, bye.